differentiate with respect to x, cos x upon log x, cos x upon log x, where x is positive, so log is defined. And let us consider y is equal to cos x upon log x. Now differentiate with respect to x. So we have dy by dx is equal to d by dx of cos x upon log x. So which is in the form of u by v. So let us apply the quotient rule. U by v whole dash is equal to upon v square v into u dash minus u into v dash. So u of x is equal to cos x and v of x is log x. So which equals to upon log x whole square. So we can write log x into d by dx of cos x minus cos x into d by dx of log x. So we have log x into differentiation of cos x is minus sin x minus cos x into differentiation of log x is 1 upon x divided by log x whole square. So here minus sin x log x, we can take out minus common, sin x into log x plus cos x upon x upon log x whole square, or you can simplify by taking LCM of x. Here we can take it right, minus x sin x into log x plus cos x upon minus of divided by x into log x whole square. So this is the answer.